What's up, YouTube? Just got these speakers delivered. It's Friday morning, so before I gotta go to work, we're gonna go ahead and unbox these real quick. My dog's out. That's the dog. His name's Dog. He's a cool dude. So we're just gonna unbox these, and I'll show them to you, and I'll hook them up. I got them on eBay for $300 for the pair. They normally retail for $249, so I got a pretty good deal. Let's go ahead and check them out. Polk Audio TSI 400. 200 watts. Three drivers and a tweeter. Let's see what we got. Now they obviously were used, I bought them off eBay, but looks like it comes with all the manuals and everything, and they look like they were in great shape. So. Very nice. Can you guys see that alright? Oh yeah. What do you think, Dog? Let me go ahead and unbox this other one real quick, and then I'll hook them up. Alright guys, so I got them unboxed here. I just got them set up. You know, I don't have them plugged in or anything yet. They did come with all the manuals. TSI series, manual, warranty card, setup, all that. I gotta get some speaker cable. I did order a nice set of cables online, but they haven't come in yet, so I'm just gonna use regular speaker wire just to hook them up and test them, make sure they sound all right. I got my record player. I'm gonna get that hooked up to the receiver. Go ahead and check out the last video that I posted, I believe, is on the stereo system itself. I got that off Marketplace, Technics receiver, and 5-disc CD changer. I also have the tape deck, but I'm not sure I'm gonna hook it up. Just due to room, it's a stack system, and I don't know, it might look kind of weird with another stack on the left side, but let me get the record player hooked up, I'll get the speakers hooked up, and then we will do a little demonstration, so stand by.
Wow, boxers are unreal, boys!
Are unreal, boys. So I think that's gonna be it for right now. I gotta mess around with placement and get everything set up. I still gotta hook up my turntable, and I'll do a further in-depth review. I guess that's gonna be it for right now. I got the speaker set up, plugged in, got my shelves up with my records on there, just some of my stuff, my favorite go-to albums, and signed Eddie Money. And just stuff I'm going to be listening to in my queue. Speakers are awesome. Polk Audio TSI 400s. Sorry, the light's not great in here. Technics SAGX 470. Matching CD player, 5-disc changer. Audio Technica ATLP 120 turntable. I like the way the speakers look without the grills on them. They're nice. Solid wood. Nice feet. You definitely get a boom. There's a pour underneath the speaker. Especially on these hardwood floors. That bass really does resonate through the floors. And it sounds like a much bigger driver than it actually is. This thing even came with a remote. I think that's going to be it, though, guys. Thanks for watching. If you have any questions about the equipment, let me know. And that's it. That's the audio system. Got to do something about that light. It's driving me crazy. But all right, I'll see you guys next time. Hot, fucking on your bitch, yeah, that.